popular episode of the Empire series. Back in the year 2000, about 88% of Singapore residents are staying in HDB flats. Fast forward to present days, do you know that we have less than 80%? More and more HDB owners recognize the importance of upgrading from HDB to preserve their wealth and to lead a better lifestyle. There are many reasons, but today, let me share with you 3 points why HDB owners should upgrade. Accrued interest. This is the main reason HDB owners do not get back as much cash as they would think they could. Accrued interest effectively is the amount of interest your used CPF would have earned if it remained in your CPF. The longer you hold your HDB flat, the more accrued interest you would incur after the sale of your home. CPF usage. With the new ruling of CPF usage, the older your flat is, the lesser you can utilize your CPF. Remaining lease plus age of youngest buyer has to add up to 95, else the amount of CPF you can use will be prorated. For example, if the husband is 35 years old and the wife is 30 years old, buying a HDB flat with remaining lease of 60 years, their maximum CPF usage will be capped at 89%. Hence, with this ruling, older HDB flats may require more cash to purchase and seem less appealing. Valuation. Similar to the previous point, older HDB flats will be less attractive to buyers as the tenure left will be lesser. As the tenure of flats get lower, the price of the flat will usually follow suit. Take a look at this graph, published on Straits Times. Thus, holding onto a HDB flat for an extended period may not be too ideal. There are more compelling reasons why many HDB owners decide to upgrade. If you'd like to know more, leave a comment below or drop us a message. Please remember to like and share our videos and subscribe to our YouTube channel. This is Emric, signing off.